this is Rick from Guitar Hanger, and today we bring you the Hamer Flying V. This one is a new old stock guitar that I've had for a while, kind of tucked away, and I just found it the other day. These are all made in China now. This particular one was made in Korea before they moved everything over to China, so that alone is a pretty nice feature. It's got a flame maple top, mahogany back, mahogany neck, just like the Gibson, but it also has really nice appointments like binding on the neck, binding on the body. Got some cool boomerang inlays here. This guitar plays great, doesn't need anything. Pickups sound really good. I mean, it's just a really cool guitar for not much money. Kicks the crap out of some of the Epiphones I've seen. Really nice fretwork on it. It just sounds really good too. Sustain for days. It's a rock machine. The Hamer Flying V.